alam mo, days before, nakita ko siya sa Green Hills.
Okay.
Tapos, ako kasi hindi ako pumapansin talaga na, ano, I mean, if they're there, I treat them as normal people.
Eh, hindi kayo magkakilala?
Hindi. Pero specifically, sinabi ko sa anak ko, Ronaldo, si Lolo.
Lolo, sir.
Si Lolo, sir. Oo. Uh-huh. Tapos, nitigan ko pang ganun. There's something. Tapos, I just dismissed it.
No, we were saying earlier also with Rico yan, a lot of this also panghihinayang. Mm-hmm. Because Ronaldo Valdez, yes, even if he was old, was coming from a very successful teleserye.
And productive pa rin.
In fact, even Eddie Garcia, when he had an accident, it was an accident that could have been avoided with some care. At his age, he was still very, very active eh. Pagkatapos, even Jacqueline Jose,
lalo na yan.
Ano niya, parang she may not be a spring chicken, but she was still in a career that was still at its prime.
Oo, hindi nawawala ng project. Hindi,
yan, so yun nga eh. So I think more than anything, it's really the regret of things that could still be but will never be.